tomorrow at 2 o'clock, 1:58, around 2 o'clock in here in the gym for the kids in the school. You're welcome to come back. And then again on Saturday, the kids are singing at Balfour Community Center, the retirement community, just north of Big O Tires there on 95th and Balfour, right? Something like that, you know, with Big O Tires. There's Balfour back there. We're singing at the community center. The kids should basically be there at 2:45. Red shirts tonight, red shirts Saturday. Tomorrow, red shirts are optional. You can do 3 days in a row, wash them Sunday, I don't care. Or do take off tomorrow. The performance for the kids at school is in a required red shirt attire. We're still finalizing the flash mob, but it does look like it's going to be Veterans Day Friday. And I'm kind of pushing it back to about 5:15 so moms and dads can get the kids there because I know you guys all work.
I'm not afraid to take a stand. the janitor's not here tonight, and he did not want us to try to restack the chairs. He says, put him up against, flat against the wall, faced away. I don't know. You know, just turn him around. He doesn't care. Put him against the wall. He'd be happy with that. That'd be great. We don't have any lights. I'm gonna turn these on. We don't have any lights, so careful out there.